You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
Good morning. Topping America's Money, strong start to stocks on this May Day. The Dow Jones opening at a new all-time high after hitting 16,580 yesterday and slightly tops the record that was set back in December. Well, the bailout of General Motors has cost American taxpayers more than $11 billion, about $1 billion more dollars than initially estimated. That loss includes more than $800 million the U.S. Treasury wrote off last month, ending its involvement with GM. Walmart is going into the car insurance business. It's teaming up with autoinsurance.com. Walmart will let customers shop online. A pilot program saves shoppers an average of $1,100. Dog lovers who want to camp might want to check out the Barker bag there. It is a sleeping bag for your dog that zips onto your sleeping bag so you and Fido can stay warm and close on those chilly nights in the woods. That's America's Money. Make it a great day. I'm John Mueller.